welcome back to the show. If you're digging what the top three are serving up tonight, you can keep all the music by downloading it online. Now, we're about to start round three, and Jimmy Iovine is choosing the songs. First up, let's head back to Louisiana and see what he picked for Joshua. Take a look at this.
Hey, I got a text from Jimmy.
From Jimmy? What'd it say?
It says my song for this week is No More Drama by Mary J. Blige.
You want you to do a Mary J. song?
Yeah.
And you've got that.
Gentlemen. All right, so why is Mary J. the right pick for Josh?
Well, after I saw Man's World with Joshua, I figured he could use another moment. And if you look at Mary's performance on this song on the Grammys, she went somewhere where she brought the church right to that stage. And, you know, she combines a lot of the things that Joshua has, which is that R&B, but yet that magic of the church. And I try to find a song where at the end he could just go off like he did in Man's World. And God knows this song has that. If he goes there, he's going to do in great shape.
All right, let's do it. No more drama. Joshua Ledet, thanks, Jimmy.
Broken heart again, another lesson learned. Better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, 'cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. No more. The story ends for me, 'cause I know where the story begins. It is up for us to choose whether to win or lose, and I choose to win. Do I have anybody in this place that can say they don't want no more drama? Oh, no more drama, no.
Yo, let me just say this, man. At this point, it doesn't matter what you do, what you sing, you have laid everything on this stage that there is to lay. People should just stand up and vote for you anyway. 'Cause let me tell you something, man.
Thank you.
Yo.
Thank you.
The natural performer that you are, you just try and deliver every song, be it, that's why it was great that you sang the pullback Imagine. Now you're doing this, pulling the jacket off at the end, pulling the ripping the in-ears off, I don't care, I'm going on. That's what being a great artist is about. being an amazing singer, an amazing performer, and having that true star potential. Joshua Ledet has got it, Jennifer. What you thinking, man?
I'm watching. It was like what I was trying to say before. You have this perfect marriage of knowing exactly what you're doing and letting completely go at the same time. And it's just that magic that happens with you. You know you're going to take off the jacket, but it's when you take off the jacket, it's how you take off the jacket, and it feels so natural, and then everybody's like, ah! You know what I'm saying? And then the ears fall off, and then somebody else would panic, but you don't, because you know you're still going to start taking us to church right there. It's going to get gospel, and then it just gets crazy. And it was just, that's the thing about you. That's the thing that's exciting about you as a performer to watch. There's spontaneity. You don't know what's going to happen, but you know it's going to be out of this world.
Thank you. Thank you.
Did you not see how Jennifer went off? That's all because of your singing. That's what you did. Not sure if it's no more drama or not enough drama. That was beautiful.
More drama.
I'm telling you, I watched you and I felt the last 40 years in the music business.
Yeah.
It was over the top.
Thank you.
Over the top, Josh. Over the top.
Joshua Ledet. A lot of drama lovers in here tonight. How are you doing?
I'm excited. I feel really good. I was so nervous performing this song because Mary J. killed it at the Grammys, so I was so nervous performing it, but I kind of believed in myself like Jimmy did, and I think it turned out pretty good.
Jimmy. All right.